Shocking video out of the Treasure Coast. Police say that's a school bus aide lashing out at a five-year-old child. Good evening. I'm Todd McDermott.
And I'm Shelley Lockhart in for Tiffany Kenny.
Angela Rozier's live in Port St. Lucie with the details of the arrest in this case. Angela?
Well, Todd and Shelley, first of all, I want to say that this video is very, very difficult to watch. Police here say that bus aide was a bully. They say an arrest warrant was issued yesterday. She showed up here at the police department today for questioning, and then she was hauled off to jail.
What is the problem? Cut it out.
No, you have the
problem. Cut it out. You cut it out.
Cut it out.
Yes.
The video is disturbing.
For an adult to act this way, it's completely inappropriate and unacceptable.
But Port St. Lucie police say it reveals how a five-year-old boy with disabilities was harassed repeatedly by his school bus aide, 37-year-old Danita McPherson.
You want to have a crazy now? Yes, you are. Right now. Yes, you are. Here.
McPherson is seen on school bus surveillance video verbally attacking the boy. Police say the harassment happened while the child rode his bus to and from school on multiple occasions.
The very next time I get off this bus and see you in the morning time hitting on your mom, it's going to be me and you. You understand?
Yes.
Huh? Yes, ma'am. Say yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Who you yelling at,
boy?
According to a warrant affidavit, McPherson would bully the child, yell at the child, and threaten the child, bringing him to tears.
What did I tell you? Huh? What did I tell you? Put that seatbelt on now. Okay, cry.
Police were alerted about the situation by school security and DCF back in December. They say the case was presented to the state attorney's office after an extensive investigation.
As far as I'm concerned, she should be ashamed of her behavior for acting this way towards this child. It was an innocent victim, and we need to protect these kids. And it's a violation of public trust as far as I'm concerned.
And McPherson faces stalking charges. We reached out to the school district. A spokesperson told us that they have no comment because there's no one available because of Good Friday. Reporting live in Port St. Lucie, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25.